Yes, I do. Well, very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wanted to know, what is the secret to the perfect love song?
Ooh,
I like that.
I think, obviously lyrics, but I think melody is very important. And if you can grab somebody with a melody, you get them into the song straight away. You know, lyrics obviously are very important. We don't write our songs that much, obviously, but I think melody is fantastic. If you can grab somebody and you get into the melody and people like the sound of that. You know, if a song is the best lyrics in the world, but if it's got the wrong melody, I think it's not worth it.
Something that sticks in your head?
Literally, you know, just goes on in your head for a long time. I think, yeah, melody is the most important thing.
Okay, Arisha, you've got a question?
Yep. Well, like Ruth, another secret. What's the secret of a long-lived boy band career?
Oh, good question.
It's a good question. It is a good question because it's there's no real. I don't think there's an immediate answer for that. I think with a boy band, you know, you've got different personalities as you all have, you know, and you've got to blend, you've got to get on, you know, you've got to want it, I suppose. Mm-hmm. And that's one of the things that's in the pop industry. You've got to share, you know, if you have that real want amongst the four of you, and trust, mm-hmm. because there's you know, please God, you know, you guys go on and do really well, whether you win or not. There's a career there for you.
Yeah.
But then there's so many other people coming in and having a word in your ear individually. Yeah. And I think if you really want it as a band,
it's, chemistry.
You know, it can be there. Yeah, chemistry, yeah. It can be there for you.
I think all of that is what you guys have got, most definitely. Well, listen, boys, thanks so much for coming in. Great advice. Little round of applause.
Thank you.
Now, as we all know, this week they have sung the songs of Take That, and you all did a very good job. However, when I think of Take That, there is only one man that springs to mind. Think back to a time when it was a sheik who ruled the world.
I think my music can like help change the world.
You think you can change the world with your music, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you and me, we can ride on a star. If you stay with me, girl, we can rule the world.
Thank you.
So, Simon, is it going to rule the world?
No.
Come on, man.
Well, let's find out. To show us how it's really done, it's a sheik with Rule the World.
You lie the skies up above me. Yeah. A star so bright. You blind me.
It's now time for a break, but don't go away, because when we return, we'll be talking to Stephen Mulhern, George Sampson and Craig David, and we'll also be catching up with Rachel for the very last time. A sheik, everybody! Back to the show that has at least three celebrity bands, so it's lucky we've got them here in the studio, isn't it? We've got the very silly Stephen Mulhern, George Sampson and Craig David. So let's discuss, first of all, predictions were pretty much spot on for you guys here.
George, spot on.
Craig, you weren't so correct.
No, I was slightly off, but I said with Diana even here, I think that she is a star in her own right.
Yeah,
and I think that she's got deals on the table coming left, right and centre.
Yours was a slightly different
angle. It's almost there's a second little boost there for her.
Now, your Greatest Hits album is out on November 24th, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's rather exciting. That's something that all our guys dream of, having that collection of Greatest Hits.
Time flies when you're having fun.
It's
been 9 years since the Artful Dodger, filming, walking away. So to be here and to stand the test of time, mm-hmm. and then have another album next year, I'm very excited. So I hope
they've got it all to come. This
contestants have seriously, regardless if you win or not, Yeah. You either got it or you haven't. And if you to come this far, I think, you know what, you'll make great music. You know, it's a good look.
Thank you. Now, you boys, on the other hand, were pretty much spot on. You said that Rachel would be... That's right.
Correct.
Yep.
You said that Rachel would be in the bottom and she has gone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think the judges made the right decision between the two?
100%. I don't know. Do you agree, George?
I don't know. I don't think Simon should have judged her over the 3 weeks. He should have judged her about that performance only.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. So do you think that would have had a different result?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah, that last one was unreal.
She was very good.
She was good at the end there. She was good. Although, I have to say, Bye-bye JLS is that single, that song of that version. It is cool.
I've got a very big prediction for you.
Come on, Steve.
Do you want it now?
I would love to hear it.
I'm good at the predictions.
Give it to me.
Okay. I say final.
Ooh.
Do you want to know?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well,
do it.
Alexandra.
JLS.
JLS.
Yes.
Alexandra's going to win.
Oh, really? You think so? Those are your... Right, Alexandra.
But let me tell you, I think the guys are incredible. That's going to be the final.
Oh, well, we'll have to see. And he's a magic man, so he knows.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, George, 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 do you want to step up to the plate?
Yeah, I think JLS will win.
You think JLS are going to win? Yeah. And he's a winner, so he should know. Exciting. Now, George, we all know that you're a dancer.
Yeah.
But you've also been doing singing as well.
Yeah.
It seems there's no end to your talent. You've brought something with you, haven't you?
Yeah, it's the new video and it's the new song, so...
Should we have a little look?
We should.
Let's have a little look, Steve. Literally the coolest kid in town. It's amazing. Exciting stuff, huh?
Yeah, it was fun to do it.
I bet it was. Now, next week, here on The X Factor, we have obviously got Britney Week, but we've also got this. Oh yes, it is an American Greatest Hits themed week, okay? So all of the contestants are going to be singing one Britney song and one American themed song, am I right, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, so big American hits, what would you like to hear, Craig?
Obviously, JLS Baby One More Time. They're looking forward to that little number.
throw
them out of their comfort zone
a minute. Is that what you're doing, or are you just joking?
Maybe.
To be honest, it's the...
Wear pigtails and
it's
be Britney,
purple.
Please?
You come with that and you get that right. It's a no-brainer.
Do it.
That's the thing that will get them.
Oh, what would you like to see, Mull?
I'd like to see a bit of Elvis.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Anyone doing Elvis? Diana?
Uh-huh.
You All right, well, listen, you guys have been an amazing panel.
Pleasure.
Thank you so much. The panel, everybody.
Thank you.
But as we say every week, there is one person that tonight is about, and that is Rachel. So let's remind ourselves of the moment she left the competition.
All right, the act I'm going to send home, and I really, really, really don't like saying this, is Rachel.
Your chair, survive through to next week. Congratulations, boys, well done. I know it's bittersweet for you, but thanks a million.
Thank you.
One more time for JLS, everyone.
Please welcome Rachel.
So,
I know it's kind of sad that obviously you've come to the end of it. Any nice kind of times you'll remember? Great moments?